Hello guys, let's have a look at Xiaomi's all-new Mi 9T. In the box you will find some instruction manuals, warranty cards, a protective casing, some ejector tool, and a USB Type-C cable with 18 volts charger. The Mi 9T has a notch-less full-screen design, with a 6.39-inch AMOLED display, which is great for watching movies or play games. On the screen there is all new and much faster optical in-screen fingerprint sensor, which is really fast and snappy. On top there is a 3.5mm audio jack, next to the 20-megapixel pop-up front-facing camera. Because of the pop-up camera design, the screen has much more space. On the bottom of the phone, you will find a dual SIM card slot and a USB-C port. Supporting 18 volts fast charging of its 4000 mAh battery. The 4000 mAh battery could give you 2 days of usage time. Also, you will get a louder speaker that is a lot louder and gives a much better sound experience. Back at the phone it has a really cool holographic layer design. Here you will find a 3-camera setup with a 4-megapixel high-resolution lens, a 2x optical photo lens, and a 124 ultra-wide-angle lens. That's very cool, it's kinda like having a DSLR camera. With this it is pretty easy to shoot high-definition 48-megapixel photos. The Mi 9T is powered by the Snapdragon 730, providing increased performance over previous generations phones. And faster as well better. So this is all about Mi 9T. Please like, comment, and share this video. And please support my channel by subscribing. Thanks for watching.